What is up, Midway Mayhem fans? This is Dan. We are checking back in from SeaWorld Orlando, more specifically, the storage lot. And you know what that means, track has arrived. And indeed it has for their 2023 roller coaster project. It's gonna be a B&M.
Land they own that they can just store stuff.
Well, guys, that's going to do it for our video here from SeaWorld Orlando's storage lot for the B&M roller coaster project. It will open up in 2023. Very exciting stuff. And, of course, you know we're going to have more updates for this. So if you like what we do, follow us on Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter at Midway Mayhem. And I will see you out on the Midway.